So this is an alto Ophicleide, which is a little bit smaller than the normal bass Ophicleide, and it makes a more strident, more piercing sound. This one was made in about 1840, and it was very popular for about 10 years when it was played in the middle of a military band.